Back to the vote, where Meredith Robinson is underway.